Terrible attitude for a solid eight. Named the LCH for his junior and senior years with All-State center Fred Tisdale, who was a charter member of the Hall of Fame, injured at the start. Mason played the post on the first Cougar team. He and guard Tim Pierce were the unquestioned leaders of that team. When Tisdale was able to play again, Mason moved into his shadows, but consistently added double-doubles in scoring and rebounding. Stacy up to 1984 10 reached the finals of the King of the Bluegrass. The highlights were winning the regional and state tournaments. He was named All-State Tournament as the Cougars finished 37-3. Stacy then played for the Reverend Nazarene College in Nashville and led that school to its first ever national appearance. He has remained a loyal supporter of Cougar athletics while working for many years at Logan Aluminum. Presenting his award will be his high school principal and an airman, Marshall Kim, former superintendent of the Logan County Schools. Thank you, Mason.